How does a leader respond to criticism?
You must be able to take criticism to understand if it's constructive enough that can help you to move forward.
It's after you've dealt with adversity and failure that the true test of leadership is passed.
Watch the stalwarts of sports and the corporate world exchange strategies to meet new challenges. Gulf Oil presents Leader Talk. At these times, only on CNN-IBN.